Hallelujah. So week after week, Sunday after Sunday, month after month, year after year. Hallelujah. And we wonder why don't nobody want to come to our church, because all we is a bunch of talk.
Come on.
Glory to God. Jesus would say to every pastor, to every evangelist, to every elder board, to every church member, you need to tarry in Jerusalem until 12 o'clock. Not until the restroom opens and you ain't gonna beat the Baptist to the buffet. Church that the Bible talks about in 2 Timothy chapter 3 verse 5. Oh, having a form of godliness but denying the power thereof. Hallelujah. Well, we know how to do church. We know when to stand up. We know when to sit down. Hallelujah. We know when we're supposed to shout. We know when we're supposed to raise our hand. And we know when we're supposed to give an offering. Hallelujah. But we